It started snowing at around 9 a.m. and it's now 4 p.m. and we've gotten 4 inches of snow so far. And it is still coming down hard.